I am special, but not more than anyone else. It hurt me, but they did the best that they could at the time. I accept that I will never receive the parenting I wanted and deserved. I am not responsible for what happened to me as a child, but I am responsible for how I deal with it now. Everybody is capable of love and destruction, and everybody deserves compassion and forgiveness. Bitterness is understandable, but it is not helpful and does not serve me. I choose forgiveness because I deserve peace. I accept that I have made mistakes and I can do better. My mistakes do not define me. How I try to put them right does. The only approval and respect I need is my own. It is my choice if I stay in a destructive relationship, and I am free to leave when I am ready. The people who ask for love in the most unloving ways are the ones that need it most. What other people think of me is none of their business. My business. Relationships that leave me drained are not worth investing my precious time in. Praise and approval may feel good, but they are essentially meaningless. My background is not an excuse for my poor attitude. It's my reason for striving to be better. Our experiences shape us into the people we are. I am good and kind, and I am privileged too. I will embrace my imperfections. I will continue to learn and improve where I can. I will work on sitting with my uncomfortable feelings. I will not actively seek feedback when I am really seeking validation. I don't have to reply to text messages and phone calls right away. Regardless of my childhood and other experiences, my happiness is my own responsibility. I choose to be courteous and respectful to those who hurt me because my dignity demands it. I am grateful that every difficulty I've experienced has taught me to be more compassionate. I will continue to work on personal growth because others deserve the best of me. I will continue to work on personal growth because I deserve to make peace with myself. I am grateful for the people who forgive me when I am not at my best. I accept there are some people whose opinion of me will never change, and that it is very little to do with who I am or what I do. I will break the pattern of abuse, neglect in my family because my children deserve better.